Howdy everyone! Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Grapple with San Andreas, folks. I am the Black Shadow. Let me get a hand going over here quickly, actually. Last time, we actually ended up meeting Kendl. Ooh, muscle's gone on, that's nice. We actually ended up meeting Kendl's sort of a love interest, Caesar, who he's a nice old gentleman, and he's invited us to go and do some street racing, folks, after doing a little bit of lowrider dancing, which is nice. I went in a little bit off, did some bits and pieces off screen, folks. I went to the gym to build up the muscle, and you see, also went and I ate some food as well to get the fat up, which has actually ended up getting the appeal up quite high, which was not the intention, but it is the result, so never mind. But we're going to go back to Ryder here, try and finish off his chain of missions for now, as we will continue to increase the sphere of influence of the Grove Street families.
Hey, Ryder, what the hell are you doing?
Or just do more drug-related stuff.
So I'm making my own. Strong. It's easy, fool.
Man, don't do that. You'll saute the both of us.
Morning, boys.
Uh-oh.
Man, who you calling boy, fool?
Well, what should I call you, midget?
How about prick?
Prick.
Yeah, prick works.
Man, fuck you.
Bitch, get out of here. Mmm, smells good. What's cooking? Where's mine?
Man, just chill out, all right? Ooh. Yeah, sweat me.
Mmm, my wife loves this stuff, man. Anyway, there's a train gonna make an unscheduled stop just down the way. And it's got a, how you say, little something-something on board for you boys.
Sorry?
Square business, man.
The hell?
Catch you later, homeboys.
Asshole.
Oh, Carl. Try not to kill any more respected police officers. Please.
Crime has certainly gone up since you got back, kid.
Just doing my part for the community. Your train's gonna be there in 5.
Train? The hell? Are we doing stuff for 10 penny?
You drive, CJ.
Very strange.
You missed the driver and all.
Not your shit, fool. Don't give me a hard time about my driving. I ain't got the energy for it, man.
Well, don't go roll the damn car over and blow us all up in flames then.
Oh.
Nah, I ain't buying your shit, man.
Good. Means you concentrate on the road then.
You love to give a homie a hard time.
Just trying to keep my soldiers alive, nigga.
By nagging them to death?
Watch the road, motherfucker. The road.
Good. But yeah, also this stuff with Penny.
Yeah, here we go.
That's our train, all right.
What's going on here?
Shit, look like some Northside Vagos got it first.
Uh-oh. Damn Vagos! VR stuff here, not yours. Think you're all clever and all. Yeah, sit down. Behave yourself. Aha! Hide advantage, bitches! That's what we like. Drop on those fools. Uh-oh. Ballers?
Oh, what's this? We got ballers trying to crash
the hell?
Party?
Look like Tenpenny told every gang in South Central.
Man, we gonna scope those baller assholes.
Penny, what are you up to? Looks like he's been. Maybe he has. He's just told everyone, folks. Just trying to drop us into a trap or something. I don't know.
Check out the train, CJ.
Still a war going on here in the streets. Sit down. What a jerk. Uh-oh. We don't have much health, folks. I've just noticed. We've just had the hell shot out of us.
Damn, what is that?
Chill out, fool.
Train's moving.
Right behind you.
What the?
Throw me some boxes, CJ.
Folks. Yep. We gotta throw boxes. L1 to hold your power, and then, yeah. There you go. You've got to throw it basically onto the bumper is what you're looking for.
Damn, not so hard.
But you've not got a lot of time to do it. Ooh. You've got as many crates as you want to try, though, which is nice. Ooh.
Keep them coming.
Though judging it, obviously, on the bends is quite hard, folks. Luckily, a bit of having done this before does give a rough idea. I know kind of what half I'm doing. That was explosive. That was explosive. Bloody hell.
Ooza.
Oh, the hell of a throw that. What's in this stuff? I'm going to end up killing Ryder at this rate. Which would not be fortuitous. Maybe?
Can't stop me. Okay, CJ.
There we go. Thank goodness for that. Can we please get in the car and leave?
Hop in the car and stab out, fool.
Thank you. I don't want to be here anymore. Oh no. Not the cops. Don't need this. Not today.
I'm a genius, fool.
Genius? Woo! Go down the aqueduct. Kill Ryder. Disaster. It's all gone wrong. Oh dear, I've just ended up getting Ryder murdered.
Too. Thank you.
Oh dear. Oh dear. Why can't these things go right? Ugh. Ugh. 2 seconds. Ugh.
Okay, CJ, that's all I can carry.
That was a hell of a throw. How on earth did Ryder catch that?
Hop in the car and stab out, fool.
I've got no idea how Ryder caught that.
Man, we got one time on our tail.
Could not tell you. But I'm not complaining. Right, shall we try this again and not get Ryder killed? Brilliant. Out of the way. No. No, no, no. As he drives right past the pain spray. Ryder, please engage. Thank you. $100, that's fine. I can afford that now. Yeah, you don't look the remote bit suspicious, Ryder. Sit crouching in the back of a van with a machine gun with several boxes of crates of unopened goodies. Yep, the police ain't got an idea. And I
damn,
thought
homie,
it was going to stop me there.
Tight.
Yeah, you too, homie.
LB's coming over to stash the shit.
Okay, later then.
For life, CJ. For life, you heard?
Yeah, thanks, Ryder. Appreciated. Crash, I tell you. Tell everyone that's there. Ridiculous. Oh yeah, by the way, folks, after last video, I've actually parked you remember the lowrider with the suspension? I've actually parked it in the garage because we will be needing a car with suspension for the racing. I figured I'd just keep that one. Otherwise, I've got to get another car and spend like $1,500 buying suspension for it, which seemed a little bit ridiculous. So I opted not to. Anyways, let's go back and see Ryder, shall we? See what else he's got for us. Oh dear. This doesn't look good.
Hey, Ron! Ron!
He's out of his face.
Yeah, CJ. Hey, CJ, tell me why I didn't finish high school.
Because you've been dealing drugs, man, since the age of 10.
No, that ain't it.
Could you have put hands on that teacher for wearing baller colors?
No, that ain't it either. It's cause I'm too intelligent for this shit, man.
What?
I am the real deal, fool. Oh, shit. A genius.
Oh, yeah.
Who has more straps than anybody? Who has all the straps, huh?
A man with a lot of guns? Shit, I give up.
The army, my nigga. The army.
Let's go.
Go hit
get
the
that out my face.
Go
man.
Hit the
like,
whip.
You don't fuck with
oh,
that,
come
man.
On, man. Come Buster.
On. The army. The army? The army? This is not a good idea.
You roll this van without killing us both?
Hey, Ryder, where we going?
Ocean Dock.
How we get this van? It wasn't outside when I came through.
My homie LB, he like a clockwork ninja. Real dependable. Unlike some of you motherfuckers.
Give it a rest, man. I lost my little brother, and now I lost my mom.
Don't matter how much shit the city throw at you. CJ, you gotta stick by your homies.
Yeah.
Oh, that'll do. Okay, then. Where am I going? Am I supposed to go over the bridge? I am supposed to go over the bridge. Okay, I didn't know. That's right. Well, we can go southbound here, and we can catch a another road over, so that's not so bad. That would be meant to go over the bridge, folks. So. Right, I'll be quiet. We'll go over here instead, then. The side bridge here. Welcome, folks, to Ocean Docks, folks. The original Ocean Docks before its sort of redeveloped version some 20 years later for a GTA 5, folks. So, say hello. Thank you. Right, there is no way this is a good idea. I'm just saying this now. I mean, this is the army. Like, the army.
National Guard
the National Guard Depot.
Man, this shit looks real serious. Are we up for this?
It's National Guard, fool. Weekend soldiers. Ain't no match for Grove Street OG.
I don't know about this. Open the front gate by shooting the switch on the other side of the wall. Guess what the other side of the wall means, folks. Oh, yes. We are going to have a war on our hands.
Hey, stop where you are!
Bye. Shoot the switch. If the game would ever let me. There we go. Don't do that!
Nice job,
bad!
Thought that was a suicide mission for show.
Bad National Guard. Yeah, I'm going machine gun here. This is,
now open the warehouse and keep these motherfuckers busy.
You wanna be... You're not taking any chances here, folks. I'm just saying that now. No chances. Nice and careful.
Okay, we in. Move it, Ryder.
These guys hurt. Ow! Stop doing that to me. Get in the forklift truck.
I watch our backs while you use the forklift to collect the crates.
Yeah, folks. Gotta get the crates here. Drive it up underneath the crate
okay,
you want,
homie,
and then use the right analog stick to move it up and down. Then you've got to go and put the crate in the back of the truck, folks. But be wary because more National Guard reinforcements will arrive. And they will obviously get into a fight of Ryder, folks. So you're gonna have to keep an eye on him. Make sure he doesn't get himself killed because obviously that's not good. There's two. Nice and quick, folks. Quick as you can. The longer you leave it, the more trouble you're going to get yourself into. It's crazy I can go that fast and it doesn't fall off. Uh-oh.
Shit, CJ! Shit!
Sit down. Like I say, we're going machine gun here. We're not screwing around at all. Especially because our health is absolutely terrible. I tell you what, the National Guard are not going to be impressed with us. Oh, yeah. Crouching does so much for your accuracy. Really does.
There's more outside.
Alright, I'm gonna get a couple boxes that are outside here somewhere. Somewhere, I do add. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. Oh, there we go. Job done. That's the two we're after. Be quiet out there. I'm trying to do some important work.
There's too many damn weekend soldiers.
Yo, bitch, huh?
CJ, I don't think really appreciates those guys much. Grab the last one. Again, having done this before really helps. This took several attempts when I first played it. Oh, no! Near. Oh, disaster. I've got to tilt it over, folks. Made a mess of that.
Live yet?
There we go. Thank goodness for that. Right. I've made a complete mess of this, folks. I've ended up hitting it round accidentally and just dropped it. Oh, this is a disaster. Come on, Ryder. No! That just happened. I don't even know. The game is not meant to be this hard at this point, folks.
I got a wheel up on my carnage.
That's like 4 or 5 mission failures already. Man, God damn it.
Don't wrinkle me.
I'll see you guys in a moment when I go get all my some equipment back and well, I suppose if I had to have a trip to the hospital, I suppose I'd rather it happened sooner than later. Rather it not happening, say, towards the back end of the game when I've got loads and loads of weaponry. This isn't so bad, I suppose. Still really annoying. Who wants it now?
You happy now?
Do you guys never learn?
Get out of my face!
Clearly not. I'll be borrowing that. But yeah, I didn't have too much equipment on me at least, so it's not dreadful.
Come on, CJ. We got enough. CJ, get up front and drive us out of here.
What are you doing back there? What do you think this is? Is the passenger seat not good enough for you?
They got a storage garage up in Willowfield. Go! Damn, man.
What are those?
These idiots just don't give up.
Hummers.
What's happening back there?
These part-time soldiers got a chip on their shoulder.
Uh-oh.
Nice rhymes, man. Hey, we real heavy. Toss some crates.
Whoa, he nearly drove off the bridge.
Throw a crate at him.
Oh, dear. Ah, missed him narrowly. I will have you. Oh, not quite. Ha!
I ain't rolling
Bye! It messed with your mind. Whatever you say, fool. They are gone. He took himself out.
I ain't listening to no more of your bullshit. We got the gun. You ain't no gangster, homie. You what, smooth? You don't want no trouble. I keep it real.
You wouldn't know real if it came and hit you in your cheeks, homie. What you could do if it gave you a hit first.
I ain't listening to you, Carl.
Carl? Who's Carl? Well, we managed to deal with the guys, though. Hit one with the box. The other one decided to overturn his vehicle and self-destruct for his own sake, which was rather nice of him. Anyway, let's head over to Emmett here where we can drop all this stuff off.
That shit was tight.
Tight? Man, that shit was shit.
Now you say you down for the homies, but all you do is complain.
Well, at any rate, Ryder, can we please stop robbing from the army? It is going to end in disaster. Please, no more. And I can I please stop getting some damn money for this? Doing all these missions, I'm getting no money for it at all. Ridiculous. Hello, Mr. Tag. Super. I'm going to be honest, I don't really know where any of the actual locations of these are. I just, as I see them, I'll spray them. But they're all over Los Santos here, so... Oh, dear.
Cock-a-doodle clock. Welcome.
You, sir, you need some help. The clucking huge meal.
Don't choke on the bone fragments.
Yeah, thanks for that.
You might be lucky enough to find a feather.
A feather? You strange person. So I say, we'll eat a little bit there, folks. Don't want to eat too much, mind you. The level of fat we got at the moment is enough. I don't need to go much more, to be fair. You're getting chubby. Go to the gym to work out or do some running. Which I suppose we are, folks. And you can actually see... it's easy... Whoa! To tell... that if you... When you do start getting overweight, it does come up on the character. You do start actually showing up a little bit overweight. Sit down. Next victim! Who is shooting at you? Anyone else? Are we all done?
What the hell's going on up there?
Lovely. I'm glad we could work that one out. I'll be borrowing. The driver clearly don't need it anymore. Thanks. I could do some chatting missions, but not really. I am going to do is try my best to shut this damn door. What's that?
You have a bad week, huh? I'll make it worse for that.
See, that ballist won't do anything that because the cops are there. If there's cops around, the ballist won't touch you. But the moment they aren't around, they are going to go for you, folks. No hesitation. We'll go see how Smoke's doing still. See if he's still getting heckled by Tenpenny and co. I'll probably call the video that, because I'm getting a bit tired, so...
Hey, CJ! Baby, what's up, man?
Oh, he is there.
Chatting the smoke.
Chilling. Want to go for a ride?
Yeah.
You drive.
All right.
We going downtown.
Downtown? As opposed to uptown? No, we've already had this debate on this channel, folks. Let's not go there.
Can't be another cop here, man.
No, man, this is strictly for the homies. I gotta be honest with you, CJ. We could be getting into some heavy shit, baby.
What you into, Smoke?
A lot of shit about to go down, Carl. Family's coming back, ballers pushing base, Russian cats with nothing to lose about the bust of ass.
Russian?
Russian?
That.
Now, all my life, I've been told to fear the Russians. But I ain't never even met one. Then the wall comes down and we all supposed to be free. 5 minutes later, my cousin gets laid out by some rusty fresh off the boat.
For real?
For real.
Interesting story, Smoke. But first,
yeah.
2 seconds. Tag. Yeah. Very nice. As I see him, I'll spray him. Right. This could be entertaining.
Look, Cole, before I walk in there, I just need to know you down with this shit, man.
Look, Smoke, we go way back. We grows, man.
That's what I'm talking about. That's my dog. Hey, look, if you hear shit start to pop off, come in here blasting, all right?
I'm down, dog. Hey, baby, want company?
Motherfuckers!
Well, that didn't last. You've been in there 5 seconds. You haven't even been in there 5 seconds. Son of a...
Big Smoke, you make big mistakes.
Watch yourself, CJ. I think they pissed.
Bloody hell.
Take the right and cover my ass. Keep it up, baby.
Is this some kind of ambush?
Making y'all pay.
Damn. Although you'll see, folks, the enemy's using a new weapon there, or a weapon that I badly want. MP5s. Gimme. Love the MP5s, folks. One of my favourite weapons of the entire game, the MP5. Making sure I get me some of that. Next victim. You'll do.
We out of here, baby.
Ooh, body armor. Make sure to grab that body armor before you leave. It is a good idea. But yeah, submachine gun. Big fan of it.
Stick real close, Carl. Keep your head down the ass. Stick your shit in here.
Pretty darn accurate over any over distance.
Motherfucker.
Really good.
That's my homie, CJ!
Keep an eye on Smoke,
homie,
folks.
You ice cold, baby.
Whoa! Damn, just laid waste to them.
Time to return the favor, baby. Get on!
Uh-oh. This bit is quite hard. I think this bit is quite difficult.
They after us on the bike, Smoke.
Any motherfucker that follows us!
Shit, man, they coming for us in the truck!
Bloody hell!
Don't tell me about it, take it off the road! Pop it! Damn, look at all this crap! Get out of the way!
A truck!
I'm coming through!
We got bikes on our six! Smash the Smoke!
Hold on tight,
a bit
baby.
Unnecessary, isn't it?
Smoke,
bloody
smoke.
Hell! I got an insane stunt bonus for doing nothing!
Oh, they hit a bus!
He just hit a... Yep.
I'll never disrupt again. Damn! Roadblock!
Oh, Smoke, these cats is organized. It's something you ain't telling me, man.
Look, Carl, all I know is they real pissed with us right now. Hold on, though, I got an idea.
Smoke, what you thinking? Flood control is a dead end, man.
The hell with that. We had to lose those cars. Don't worry about that. I know a way out up past Grove Street.
The old sewer tunnel. Oh, man.
Watch out, back.
Go on, Shadow, quick as you can. Whoa, he's a goner. Yeah, these guys will do an inordinate amount of damage to your bike very quickly if you give them a chance. Let's see! What the hell?
Oh, shit, now the truck's found us again.
Man, stop being so negative. Focus on the good news.
Such as?
What good news?
We ain't dead, and your trigger finger still works, fool. I think the gearbox is screwed up on the
it's awfully
now,
close.
Point taken. I'll keep my mouth shut from now on.
Exactly.
Oh, shit.
Whoa, it's dropping cars at us. That's not fun.
Oh, man, the car's found a wreck.
Don't tell me about it. Shoot. Hold on.
Bloody hell.
I'm on it, baby.
It's attacking us with cars, for goodness sakes. That's not right.
We still got bikes on us, man.
Man, quit bitching and shoot as many of them assholes as you can. Ooh, told them that truck.
Idiots.
Screw that. We're taking the scenic route.
Scenic route? Oh, wow. Scenic route. Oh, goodness. Why did that explode?
That's the old sewer up ahead.
I don't even know.
Call the gate!
Man, I used to hate this tunnel when we were kids.
Hey, we can reminisce later. We still got company.
Don't these guys ever give up?
Trying desperately. Yeah, that's more like it. Ta-ta for now.
Split up.
I'll take it another block and dump it. Man, that was some crazy shit back there.
Yeah, for sure. Listen, we can't hang around here. I'll see you later, homie.
Much love, baby.
Yeah, can we, like, never deal with the Russians ever again, please? Would be greatly appreciated, folks. Ugh.
Man, watch out.
Unfortunately, doing that mission actually causes you to lose whatever machine gun weapon you have, and it gets replaced with sort of a lightly loaded Uzi, which kind of went the wrong way actually, which kind of sucks, especially because you got those MP5s in there, folks. But I will endeavour to get hold of MP5s again, because as I say, those are really good, folks. And if you actually use the MP5s a lot and upgrade it really high, you can actually end up dual wielding MP5, which is just epic. So I will do what I can to try and get there, folks. But it'll be a fair while until we get to that stage, unfortunately. What I am going to do, though, folks, is I am going to go and save the game. I'm going to end the video here, I'm afraid, because I am getting very tired. Folks, and unfortunately this LP, it's going to be a marathon really, not a sprint. So I'm going to go here quickly, get some machine gun out, and then I'll call that a video. As you can see, we've done all the bits and pieces that we can do it for Grove Street as such. We've got OG Loke, who's obviously still, he's still got some bits for us to do. Our hygiene technician. And Caesar mentioned about some street racing that we can take up on, which I can certainly use with that thing on the right, folks, a Banshee car, which I managed to find driving around, so I got hold of that. But I'm awfully tempted. I may well consider actually modding that and using that for the racing instead, because the racing's not that easy, to be fair. But I haven't quite decided yet, so we'll grab some... more spray. We shall accidentally head into the wardrobe, which I do not want to do. And I will save the game, and I'm going to end the video, folks. So thank you much for watching this episode of Let's Play. That's the one. Completely lost my words there. That's weird. I must have said it thousands of times, folks. How can I forget that? I don't know. But anyways, I'll see you next time, folks. I'll see you in Let's Play Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, folks, where we're going to go pay both OG Loke and Caesar a little visit, folks. And then soon enough, folks, this ain't much of a spoiler, but soon enough, we're going to start taking our fight with Grove Street and all that. We're going to start taking it to the bolus rather than being on the receiving end, folks. So I will see you then.